let me take this opportunity through you, Permanent Secretary, to Lusaka Police Commissioner, if he's here and if the representative is here, Mr. Nelson Piri, that tomorrow I don't want any noise in Lusaka province or Lusaka district. I've heard there are some people who are planning to come to Lusaka to offer solidarity to the suspect who has been caught by the police. I want to urge you and direct you, Commissioner of Police, Lusaka province, that the police, they have only caught one person. They have only caught one person. And we expect one person to come alone. And if they want to bring confusion, you know your job very well. You know your job very well. And I want to assure you that as a party, we have been enjoying a very good relationship with technocrats. And we'll continue exhibiting our willingness to work with all of you as technocrats. There's a mic which is on as I'm talking. There's a mic which is on, and this is in discipline. I'm talking and I'm not expecting other people to be talking. Huh? Emmanuel Mpange, Emmanuel Mpange, Emmanuel Mpange, can you get out of this meeting? Fast, get out of this meeting. Emmanuel, can you get out of this meeting? Emmanuel, can you get out of this meeting? Emmanuel, Emmanuel, can you get out of this meeting?
So I think probably these are issues of technical feedback, because here on the screen it shows the Emmanuel Mpange's microphone is muted. So it could be just some technical challenges. On the screen it's showing
Mpange's microphone
is muted. I think we want to appeal to Secretariat. Secretariat, can we mute all the microphones when we see them? But because the microphone for the person referred to Mpange, who is our regional surveyor, looks like it's muted. So there could be other microphones which are on. Please make sure that all of them are muted. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry about that, sir.
Thank you, Permanent Secretary, for that.